Ahsoka!
You will climb no further.
What? Amalthus? Here? And why does he look like that?
If the architect did send blades down to this world, it was for my sake. To find and raise cores containing more powerful, wondrous, unparalleled data. That is why I created the cleansing procedure. Behold the culmination of my work!
You lunatic. He took the cores from all those blades. So that was the reason for the cleansing.
I am an agent of the architect's will.
What is he saying?
Delusions of grandeur.
You can't just decide stuff like that, dude. You're out of your damn mind.
It is no delusion. Have you forgotten the Aegis's power? That power. Is it not the Aegis's power to erase worthless things from existence? Is that not the architect's very will?
Pyra and Mithra aren't like that.
I just realized. I know why Malos is so intent on scouring the world. It's you, Amalthus. Malos has become tainted by your influence.
So what if he had? What's the problem? You've had your little trip around Old Rest. You've witnessed the state of Moritha. Mankind will never change, no matter how many millennia pass.
You're the one who won't change. That's exactly why you hate those who try to.
And why should I have to change? If I change, I lose everything. I lose my very self. Who in their right mind would accept such a fate? That's why.
You're weak, old man. The weakest of us all.
Droka!
You wanna kill us, huh?
You're not human. Flesh eaters?
We were on our way to be transferred to Indul. My sister and I, from Tantal.
Sister?
Here. The boy on the left, that was my driver. The right is Petroka's.
Petroka. Is that her name?
Yes. I'm Akos. Our drivers were brother and sister. That's why.
We're siblings too, you're saying? What a dumb notion. They're them, and we're us. No relation whatsoever.
Even so, these bodies contain the lives of two humans. We are connected.
I don't get why you bother.
Are you happy? I'm asking if it makes you happy, clinging to things like that.
That I don't know. But it's better than having nothing. It's important to me. And that gives me a reason to go on. To live for.
Stop! He's... Zakos!
Let me go! You monster!
How dare you? How dare you look down on me? You, a mere blade, whose very existence depends upon ours!
Rex! He's got Zakos!
I'm on it! Not on my watch!
This is a strange situation. Fighting so hard to save a member of Torna.
Indeed, but it seemed like the right thing to do.
His aim is clear, and so is ours. Thanks.
Friend, welcome.
Poppy, now not time for kind manners.
I believe in returning favors. You owe me for that one.
Much thanks.
How? Who do you people think you are?
Whoa!
Incorrigible whelps. Why would humans side with blades?
Is he slow? He thinks it's a side to pick? We share a bond, you numbskull. We're all friends here. We're in this thing together.
Bonds? A friendship? With these trinkets? Zakos!
That was surprisingly painful. If I were still a blade, this wouldn't...
Join me.
Huh?
My name is Jin. I am just like you.
You stay right there. He's human. So we should be the ones to kick his ass.
I have a heart. No less human.
Then you better take good care of it. That's why you came here. Right?
Rex.
We're gonna break the 500-year-long curse right here.
Yeah.
Let's do it!
Do it like I showed you and we'll be
able to
just make use of it.
Just watch this.
Quiet.
This enemy's element is now...
What
is
the enemy's attention? Treatment.
Oh, you can't do that!
Just let me know if you need assistance.
I'm just in the way.
Let us make use of it.
Not just spinning.
Let me take her!
You so idiot!
Anchor shot.
Jet lag.
Let me handle this.
Let me show you anything. Then I go.
Great.
Fire.
You're mine.
Magnificent.
Carter. I'll show you why I'm the star.
Sword back! Anchor shot!
Let Let us make use of it.
Rectable
now.
Double spinning.
Do it.
Gentlemen, go for it.
Go ahead. Magnificent.
Healing halo.
Why not?
Anchor shot.
Right
up. Make haste.
Look at that. That dreams are real.
Back.
Short spinning.
Get in low.
Wow. I'm on to you.
Eagle.
Short grit.
Why not?
Sword back.
Flash.
Make haste.
Short spinning.
Do it.
Anchor shot.
Back. Ha.
Blank shot.
Yeah. For sure.
Sleep.
You come back. It didn't connect.
Double spinning hit.
The enemy's element is now fire.
Farewell. Blade hopper, third spurs.
Ha! Anchor shot. Ha.
Make haste and retreat.
Double spinning hit.
I love
sword back. Anchor shot. Ha!
Sword
bash.
House of tentacles.
Ha!
You are blade away.
Is obvious.
This is our power.
Why not?
Indeed.
Get
I
believe.
I see.
Why not?
My expertise.
So fresh.
Wait. This is the
spinning
edge. Great.
Flame bolt.
Top.
Name
here.
Lord. Flame
bolt. Blades cannot exist without
don't
people.
Give them more.
They are the tool.
Rush down.
What? Anchor shot.
You to the last. Take the
arrow. Unleash your power.
And for the finishing touch.
Blade combo, third stage. Awesome.
Gentlemen, flash.
Sword
yes,
back.
This is unexpected.
You come to
spinning edge. The enemy's element is now water.
Ah, a miss.
Down.
Guilty road.
Why not?
Indeed, this
hit
is
it.
Our
no.
power.
Just make haste.
Make haste and retreat.
All right, let's get
Pulse
ready.
Off, break.
And we're back.
Sure, for sure.
Don't give them a look. I am come.
Out the tentacles.
My got a
million.
Make haste and retreat.
Double spinning head.
Yes.
Anchor shot.
To arms,
Lady Morag.
God hand.
Great
sword bash.
Oh,
anchor shot!
Will become
let us make use of
super
double spinning edge!
Gravity shot!
Sword back! Double spinning edge!
Out of tentacles!
Well done! Why not?
God hand!
Sword back!
What?
Gentlemen!
Anchor shot!
Make haste and retreat!
Double
get your
own! Spinning edge!
Healing halo!
Double spinning edge.
Blaze!
Anchor shot.
Make haste and retreat.
Sword back. Double spinning edge.
Sword back.
Let's mount down.
Sword back.
Hit it. Let's see how something's right.
Why not?
Great.
Hold the
dice.
Why not?
Now. Sword back. Double spinning edge.
Get to roll.
Here comes anchor shot.
Super halo.
Let us make use of it.
Need it.
Quick
and hard.
Why not?
Time to
play. Sword back! Double spinning edge!
Go
anywhere!
Grandma,
two arms, Lady Morag!
Your luck!
Destiny
is
with
me! Come on, time to
why not?
Sword
yes. back! Anchor shot!
Oh,
pass!
Double
spinning edge!
Gentlemen, flash!
Domination!
Blaze!
Sword back! Anchor shot! Ha!
The divine
double
passion.
Spinning edge!
I'm alone to come on! Sacred arrow!
Great!
Yeah!
Gentlemen, blaze!
Anchor shot!
Make haste and retreat!
Sword back!
Get
double
your own!
Spinning edge! Anchor shot! Ha! Sword
out
back!
The
well done!
Anchor shot!
Yes!
Ha. Let us make use of it!
Double spinning edge!
Let me take you!
Charge
well! Gotcha!
Well!
Sword back! Double spinning edge!
Anchor
shot!
Yes.
Let us make use of that now.
Go for it!
Please!
Me?
Your luck!
I am the architect!
Double spinning edge!
Sword
reincarnation!
Anchor shot! Ha! Go for it!
Please! Photon
edge!
1,000 tentacles!
Watch out!
Let us make use of it now!
Double spinning egg!
What?
Anchor shot!
All blades will become a part of me!
Anchor shot!
Make haste and retreat!
Domination!
Double spinning egg! Sword back!
God hand!
Ha! Anchor shot!
Jaguar smash! Blaze!
Make haste and retreat!
Anchor shot!
Rain!
Double spinning egg! Spinning edge!
Blaze!
Anchor shot!
Let us make use of it now!
Sword bash!
Brick!
Anchor shot!
Rex!
Watch out!
Do it!
Ray and hit!
Double
spinning
edge!
Sword bash! Anchor shot!
Make haste and retreat!
Wild roar! Get to low!
I'm trying you!
Much obliged!
Blaze!
Sword bash! Anchor shot! Double spinning edge!
Yes!
Go for it!
Yes!
Rocky there! Go
have
for
my
it!
Thanks.
You're mine!
Hey!
Why not?
See, Grunt?
Strong
getting
now.
Better!
I cannot end like this. Not until I've met the Architect! Not until I've erased everything with my own hands!
What?
This is bad. The World Tree cannot take it.
How's that bastard still standing? After the incredible thrashing we gave him!
We must stop him!
What?
Jin! Pyra! Rex!
Mithra... You...
Don't get me wrong, okay? I couldn't let him get your core too. That's all. With it, he'd be unstoppable.
Thank you.
All the cores, all the Architect's words belong to me!
Nia, take care of them both.
I will. Jin, why didn't you kill me when I joined Rex and the others?
It wasn't a mistake, was it? Becoming the blade of someone you trust.
Jin.
I did that too, once. Rex, you have to stop Malus. He's still searching for his own identity. Tell him the answer you found.
Jin.
You should have died with Torna.
Let's end this now. Our duty has been handed down.
Amalthus!
Your duty is as dust in the wind compared to my destiny.
Probably. After all,
Pandoria looks pretty damn human for a blade. She'd be worth a lot to some people. They sell them. Line up the cords with pretty pictures of the blade inside.
It's the same as it ever was.
What?
As soon as people are denied something they desire, they try to take it by force.
Not everyone's like that.
Oh, some give up prematurely, but the feeling is there, I assure you.
Well, in that case, why bother protecting them? Why not let people do whatever?
To remind myself, I must never forget what kind of beings humans are.
Is that what helping me was, too?
A long time ago, I seem to recall seeing a very similar scene. Perhaps that, too, was one face of humanity.
Why did you look so sad, my friend? That was you too, wasn't it?
Father, why do you not answer my call?
Jin.
What a splendid soul you were, Jin.
Jin.
What a stench! They let beggars roam free in this town. You're a blade, aren't you? Where's your driver? Dead drunk in a ditch? No, somehow I don't think that's it. The name's Malos. I'm the same as you.